Coming to Pen Safari was dream for both of us from past 1 year, and finally we are here at Penj, and this is our first safari in the evening by 3:15. We left our resort by 2 o'clock because we had taken single seater. So people who are booking for single seater, they have to be 1 hour early in front of the gate because they have to book allot the gypsy for you guys. So people who are coming in group, then no need to worry all these. So this is the fee structure for your reference.
Good afternoon, sir.
Guess what, guys? We had taken single seat, and those two people who were supposed to come, they didn't come, and they gave us the entire gypsy on our first ride, and we were damn happy. But the thing is, you have to pay for the entire gypsy at the last.
इस पेड़ में
हाँ, इसका सेकंड वाला ब्रांच है ना, जो पीछे से जा रहा है।
हाँ,
उसपे आप तरफ में कुछ होगा, टाइगर या लेपर्ड, तभी अलार्म कॉल मिल कर ले। ऐसे वाटर होल बनाए जाते हैं गर्मी के लिए, मतलब समर में सब जगह का पानी सूख गया। नहीं, बर्ड्स की आवाज़ है ये, तो ये जो है ना रूपस ट्री बाई बर्ड्स की आवाज़ है। मैम, इसके बीच में अगर कहीं होगा भी ना, लेकिन उस रोड और इस रोड जहाँ से अभी हम आए ना, जहाँ रेसेस मकाक की फोटो लिया आपने और लड़ रहे थे, उसी के बाजू में है ये। लेकिन उस रोड और इस रोड दोनों के बीच में है वो अभी अलार्म कॉल। कैमरा कहाँ से आया था?
This waiting is worth it. We are waiting here from past half an hour, and the calling is really near. We can literally see the deer alert. So let's see. Finally, we are done with our first safari, and it was awesome. We spotted deer, langur, a lot of jackal, and also there was a roadblock from these jackals, which was actually very cute. Because of the roadblocks, our safari got extended, and right now we both are damn tired because we got up early morning 3:45. So our next safari is tomorrow by 6 o'clock. So morning safari is too long, from 6:15 to 11:30, and evening safari is from 3 o'clock to 5:45. So tomorrow by 6 o'clock we have to be ready near our gate, so they'll come and pick us. So let's see. We are hoping for the best. There was a very close calling, but unfortunately we were not so lucky. But let's see for tomorrow. And also, I wanted to share the details about this olive resort, how we booked, how much it costed and all. Definitely sharing each and everything how we did. So till then, take care, bye bye for today. Tomorrow I'll be back with the next series of the Penj.